All right, so after just doing a little bit of housework, really, I suppose you'd call it that. Nothing too interesting, but a little bit of housekeeping, tidying up, managing my inventory, and creating some more stuff. Mainly ammo, but I'm going to head straight towards that supply drop that fell while we were heading back home. So let's go grab that first. Then I'm going to go for a bit of an explore. Clearly the right thing to do whenever a supply drop drops is to go at it with nothing in your inventory at all. Do that. Only a fool would do anything else. I haven't done that almost every time up until now. At all. No. Here we go. Look at this. Beautiful. Sitting atop the mountain here. Okay. That is awesome. I just seen a whole load of stuff. I think I just saw an SMG schematic too. Oh, I'm so excited. I was just off this pig. So right, we've got an SMG schematic, an iron chest armor schematic. Now, I had that once before, but very stupidly, didn't read it. Let's have a read. Skill in armor smithing is now level 10. Epic. Right, we'll read it again. I like the fact that you always seem to collect two of these things, and it increases your level at least twice. Right, let's have a look at the SMG. Learn how to assemble, repair, and augment submachine guns by reading the schematic. Oh, I'm so excited. It's red. Now, I don't think I have SMG parts, but for some reason, my gunsmithing level is at least 31 already. I'm flattered. Really, I'm really flattered that it went up so high. The rest of this stuff, we've got another five first aid kits. Well, even more than that, actually. I came out with five, so we had six from that drop. Some more antibiotics and more painkillers. Really, really cool. Great little run there. A load of beakers, which, if I hadn't found them until now, would have been exceptionally useful. Let's get rid of the X that marks the spot here. Ah, right. Is that the one we're on? No, it's this one. It's 10 meters away, so we have to... Once you highlight it like that, you select it, it goes sort of yellow. I think you can... yes, you can delete it. There we go. All right, this one. And if you want to see them, show on the map. Now, this is a really, really useful feature because it allows you to suddenly have a look at a part of the map that you can't normally do. The one thing in this game is that you can expand them, you can withdraw, like you can zoom out this far, but you cannot then like roll around the map. You can't just roll and scan. That I found, I mean, guys, if you know there's a way of doing that, that would be really, really useful, but I don't think there's a way. So doing this is pretty beautiful. Now, where I want to head? Where do I want to head? I mean, there's so many choices. I'm going to head back towards the farm around this area and see if we've got anything interesting over here. That's going to be the mission. And I know I'm going to fall into the nighttime doing it, but, well, you know, I can't be doing this forever. I can't only do these things during the day. Is that even the right way? No, but it does lead me to another X on the map. Where the hell was that? Oh, there is another supply drop right there. Well, I'll tell you what. Maybe we should just go for that one. Let's grab this X. Bit of house looting, guys. A bit of house looting. That's what we're doing today. Well, I say it's all very nice in here, isn't it? Well, I grabbed a whole load of paper early on in the game, so I've got plenty, but I will take this. Oh, look at this. 9mm rounds, 7mm rounds. Awesome. It's like the game knows I'm about to arm myself to the teeth. Alright, what do we got? Pick up a potted plant. It's very nice, so I suppose you can take that home and put it somewhere. 102 degrees. Am I just too hot? I'm too hot for this game. Time for the shirt and the boots to come off. There we go. Looking way cooler now. Alright, okay, so we've got a bin and the kitchen. Let's check the kitchen area, shall we? Nice. Look, we'll take all of this for scrap. We can throw it away if we don't want it later, but it can be very useful. Glass jar, we'll just grab it all while we can. It's a lot closer to home than I was expecting. That's the old house. So remember, you can always use the wrench on sinks and you get more pipes out of them if you really want to, but not me, not today. Nothing in the fridge. God damn. I may have been here before as a hungry man and just only eaten. Oh no, these are untouched. I have not been here before. Ooh, what's this? A blue tank top. Well, of course. And some kind of dress. Alright, we've got a locked room in there, so we're definitely going to open that. Somebody's going to take the trouble to lock something away. I'm going to take the trouble to bash the door in and find out what they were trying to hide. And, of course, we get some iron parts out of it as well, so we might as well. We're in. Oh, wow. All right, we've got ourselves another gun cabinet, guys. More blood. Glass jars. Right, well, I feel I'm going to be sacrificing something. Okay, we're going to have to work our way through this. All right, that's it done. What do we find? We've got... Oh, pistol parts, a hunting rifle. Oh. Entirely disappointing. Alright, let's get rid of the glass jars. Short iron pipes. We can get those anywhere now. Oh, that's annoying. I could use some first aid. Okay. Let's check out exactly how good those clothing items are, because I picked up a whole load there. I should really be wearing some of them. A leather duster. Oh, what does that look like? Oh, wow, look at me. I'm from the Matrix. No. There we go. Leather clothing provides a great combination of insulation from weather and protection from other damaged types. And it looks badass. It will swap. Oh, I can have the shirt under as well. Oh, I see. Well, we'll wear these boots. What about a blue tank top? Oh, yes. Looking sexy. Nope. Okay. Tank top's gonna go. Fine. There we go. Tis done. Was there a loft? Was there a roof hatch somewhere? No, there's there a basement. Let's just double check that last. I don't think so. Let's get out of here. Where are we going? East. This way. Towards the next X. Okay. This is all good. Let's just check the map a second. Sorry. Let's just check it a second. This is good. Okay. Head slightly in just to collect some of the map searching. And get across the river. Right. If you look up... I mean, it's a nice sky. If you look up, you don't drown, basically. And amazingly, I'm only 21% wet. I have no idea how that happened. Of course. Right. Our next supply drop should be just up. I say just up here. It's a long way. And it's going to be nighttime soon. Keep grabbing feathers, but I really want eggs. In the last episode, or this episode, I don't know, because I'm going to start editing randomly bits and bobs now. I picked up so much meat. It was brilliant. I won't need meat for a fair amount of time now. But what I could do with, because I love the bacon and eggs combo. It's one of my favourites. I'm going to need to find more bird's nest. That's beautiful. Yes, I will need more bird's nests to make up my egg collection. I need twice as many of those as I have the meat, really. There's one right there. Wow, where did all the eggs go? It's all about the feathers today. We're possibly never going to find eggs ever again. If this X is still on the map, because I stupidly already collected the supply drop, and we're just going here because I forgot to remove it, then I'm a knob. Yes, I think that's exactly what's happened. Oh, dear. Yeah, that's what's happened. Oh, God. Okay, well, you live and learn. Okay, so that's a very important point, is make sure, like, you do this. You highlight and remove waypoint. Tell you what, let me just go right into the middle of that. What is that? What the hell is this? Seriously, what is that? I don't think I've seen this before. This is insane. Got some kind of radio tower. Oh, this is brilliant. I've got 53. Wow, I've got loads of points to spend. Let's get ourselves in this place. There must be something good in here. Yep. Oh, and there are people who want me to not be in here. Damn you. Wow, that was quite an easy one. Is he done? He's done. This guy. You done yet? Yep, he's done too. Oh, wow. Where did that come from? Oh, another little dodgy little crawler on the ground here. Very upset about that. There's a few people in there. You dead? He's dead. Who else have we got? Oh. A lady on the inside. Oh, my gosh. She totally lost her head. And I think another crawler. Oh, no, not a crawler. These guys really do take the mick. When it comes to being zombies, they just seem to crawl up out of the ground. I don't know where they come from. Mind you, that's probably where they did come from. Just look at the state of that. It looks like the Empire State Building. When I said state, I meant it. Right, so how do we get through this? I can start with a bit of metal. I will only need two things to get through. What riches will we find in here? If any at all. Ooh, this is cool. This is really cool. What have they done? This is insane. This is epic. What could possibly be in this green thing? Is it just a radio tower? What do we have? Yeah, it's metal. Definitely metal. Let's find out, shall we? We're in. Okay, that's good. Aviator goggles. I already have some, but it's nice to know they're here. Oh, I'm too hot. Oh, thirsty. My God. How did I neglect the water situation for so long? I'm gonna grab a painkiller just to get some of that health back. It's one good thing, painkillers, they really do slowly but surely just bring your health back. It's slightly odd. Right, how... Is there anything more to this place? There must be. There must be. Is that it? It's just grand looking and boring. It's gonna be that, isn't it? It's gonna be that boring. Oh dear God. There is nothing here, is there? Well, this was a bit shit. Okay, well, that was interesting. Somewhere I wasn't expecting to explore today. Although the moon looks good. That is kind of pretty, isn't it? Look at that. Okay, I need to head down a little bit. There we go, just hit a road. Let's have a look. Yes. Okay, so here we go. So the farm is right here. So I'm going to have a little look through this. Maybe go out the other side. Because we did sort of miss having a look a little bit further over to this side here. Right over here. So let's have a look at that. Let's have a look at that, shall we? This reminds me of almost every horror film I've ever seen. Although we've got... Yeah, see, this is where these farm buildings are. This is... Oh, I've got to come back here during the... Well, not necessarily during the day, but with an empty inventory, I think. I'm going to have to settle somewhere else just so I've got two stashes of things, because it's getting a little bit silly. How are we doing for... I remember I cleared out all the zombies here, so we should be okay in terms of... That right, it's nighttime, so the temperature drops if I stop and have a little rest, but I am hungry. Although these blood bags, yeah, it gives you hydration, health, fullness. It's a little bit odd, but hey, you know, people have been drinking blood for a long time. It won't do you any harm, apparently, according to the game. I might well turn into a vampire and want to suck your blood. Okay, we seem to have reached a little bit of a fork in the road. Cortland Street. Or Bell Road. Bell Road's the one we were just down. Okay. Cortland Street here looks to be like an archy way. Let's have a look. What have we got on the map? Alright, we've already been down this one. So let's take the right-hand fork and see what we got. Ooh, we have a big sign up above. My God. And the sheep really did make me jump once more. Oh, wow. Okay, I haven't seen somebody with so much food on them for a while. Reduces hydration, but you know what? If I can just keep my wellness up for a while. Go on, have some more of that. What do these do? Can of chili. It kind of does the same thing. I've got loads of water, so no harm in really just using it while we're here. Okay, all good. Fed and watered again. Right, but this looks like a significant sign, I think. Oh, look. Oh, my God. Right, we've got big houses. Lots of houses. What is that? Deersville. Deersville. Right, we found ourselves a little town, I think. Maybe the... Oh, wow. Look, there's a... I have not faced one of these before. And I really am going to regret just shooting at it. But I think that's a hornet. I don't know if you saw that terribly well on the recording there, but there is definitely a hornet out there. This is a proper... Oh, look at the streets! This is a proper town, guys. I can't see a damn thing. I can hear. I thought I heard the hornet. Oh, this is brilliant. Oh, I knew this was going to be a good trip. Except I can't really tell what's going on. How far does this place go? And I... Okay. She done? Nope. Is now the putrid girl. There must be tons of zombies in here. They're gonna hoard me in a minute, aren't they? I've got a heat stroke. Really? I thought I was doing alright there. I'm just wearing too many clothes. Okay, well, let's get rid of that tank top. And, I'm gonna get trashed by a zombie now. There it is. Right, we don't need the coat. Does that help? Not really. Oh my god. You gotta wear so much stuff or take it just in case. I don't know. This is a proper town, guys. What is that? Oh, it's a pop of pills. This means... Oh, that is a... okay, this is a place where you can find medicine. And... Oh my word, these buildings. There's so many of them. This is going to take a long while to discover. Uncover, I should say. Yep. Very brave. Oh no, very brave, but dead. Didn't last long. Now, I saw some kind of light over here, so I'm going to head towards it, naturally feeling that's the right way to go. Oh, I see. No, it's just another entrance to the town, I think. I don't quite know why I would have heatstroke right now. It's night. Surely. I think these guys are just going to keep creeping out the woodworks, aren't they? Did that get you? Yep. He's gone. Took a while to go. Oh my god. Even more. Not thirsty at all. So what do we have to do? Just stop? What kind of riches are we going to find here, guys? This is absolutely brilliant. I'm just going to take a little rest and check this place out in the daylight. Hopefully my temperature will have dropped a little bit. But I'm going to have to head home soon. Oh, this is so cool.